The release of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati has been deferred by committee announced on Sunday, a day after Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje urged the centre to ensure that the controversial movie is not released without necessary changes. In a statement, Y-Committee said it has voluntarily decided to defer the film's December 1st release, adding that the revised date would be announced in due course. Trade analyst took to his Twitter handle and wrote, "Breaking news, Padmavati release postponed. Y-Committee Motion Pictures, the studio behind Padmavati, has voluntarily deferred the release date of the film from 1st December 2017. We will announce the revised release date of the film in due course," official statement. Padmavati features Deepika Padukone as legendary Rajput queen Rani Padmavati, Shahid Kapoor as her husband Rawal Ratan Singh, and Ranveer Singh as Delhi Sultanate ruler Alauddin Khilji. Padmavati has been facing protests by several Rajput groups, including the Karni Sena and others, for allegedly distorting historical facts. These groups have claimed that the movie shows invader Alauddin Khilji romancing the Rajput queen of Chittorgarh, but the claim has been thrashed by director Bhansali. The new release date of Padmavati is yet to be announced.